All right, guys, we have a fight on our hands. This fucker's coming through. So what we're gonna do, Maker, you have a gun. You can stand right here. And you stand right here. You can just stay there for backup right now because you're kind of useless. There we go. Now he's gonna die basically because
Oh,
we're
he has a
awesome.
headshot. Get it.
Yeah.
Okay, oh, we can
Ooh.
kidnap him.
No, we don't want to kidnap him.
Well, see what he's got.
Like, okay, he's
He's good
kind
at
of.
mining.
Okay,
Oh.
and he's not good at dumb labor, but I guess he is.
And he's an optimist.
We don't have enough beds.
Well, the bed that's off to the side, we can put him in there for a second. And build a new bed. And
Ugh!
prisoner and medicine. Yay! We're
All
gonna
right.
get him,
All
guys.
right.
Who's our good social people? I guess he's unconscious right now, isn't he?
Yeah. Who's our good social people? I think. Not you. McCarthy. Capture.
Are they on Morgan?
I think so. Yeah. So, let's see. Flick. Yeah. Handle. Yeah. I'll actually take you off of that. Sword fire. Perfect. That's what we need. You suck at this, but you like doing it, so we'll definitely put you up on that.
And lower that person.
Mine. I suppose this is fine. But we need to go ahead and queue up some more rooms now, don't we? I'd like to go this way, but we have storage here. So what we're gonna do about that is we're gonna expand it up here. And delete it down here.
Okay.
And we'll make one room.
I think it's just this. Right? So it's
Storage.
right. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
One more here?
Oh my gosh. Our family is getting bigger, guys.
As far as we know, we don't know if what's his face is gonna join. This is right.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. But if he won't, then we just have a room for prisoners and stuff. We're gonna have to take out a lot of trees for this.
Well, good thing we have a bunch of trees right there.
Right. And since we have more growing people, we can do this.
Do we want to expand our food?
Why do we have an extra
I think you
bench?
accidentally hit the build copy instead of reinstall.
Oh, okay. Well, you get a bench here.
So you can sit.
Right.
Think about yourself.
Exactly. And then we're gonna go ahead and build one battery. Two batteries, three batteries. Reinstall this here and reinstall this one over here.
We need to build another bed.
Yeah, we'll need to build a couple more beds. We need to build a lot of things. So I'm gonna drag this actually right along here. Or actually, along here.
All right.
And we're gonna need to do some hunting.
Yeah, we're almost out of here.
So we're gonna have to make sure all our guys stay pretty busy for a little while. Prisoner, chat and recruit. Want that. Harvest this.
Disease.
What? Oh, yeah, he's probably gross or whatever.
What kind of meds we use? These aren't good.
I think so. No. It's a minor infection. He'll
in his
be
head?
Fine.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
He'll be fine.
Head infections are bad. Who doesn't get a head infection?
I get head infections all the time.
And that's what I'm saying.
Flick. Pop on grow. We'll do grow and how about our ear quick? Constructing. You're not good at constructing, but you like doing it, so. I think he's good enough at construction that he's like, they're not panicking about how shitty he is at it now.
Oh man, Maker's sleeping with the prisoner.
Maker doesn't have a bed. He's upset about it. Probably. I'm guessing he's pretty fucking upset. Well, he's not a machine, and that makes him upset anyways. Also, he's uncomfortable. He's a pacifist anyways. So let's go ahead and queue up some new beds. Bed here. Here. Eventually, we'll get some fucking lights and whatever. A real stove. And the next thing after that's gonna be our...
Keeping that stuff cool.
Yeah. Oh, this is already passed. I know. Okay, so... In addition, I think... We should... We can fit another set of batteries in, right?
Yeah. We just can't walk in between them.
Well, that's gonna be a problem, right?
Probs.
We'll just put this here. Just four, and then we can fit two more up here.
Yeah,
if we
that
need
sounds
to.
Good. And then have that cute little port.
Actually, cancel that door. Let's get it from the hallway. We're not walking through the fucking kitchen.
Oh, okay. But then we can't put another two batteries on top.
Right. That's fine, we'll just do like one here. Or I guess we could do this. You want me to build it in the corner? Would that help? Like here? And one, two.
Well, but then they can't walk.
Well,
Right? Because like.
Well, I guess, yeah, we could do this here. And then we could. I don't know.
I mean, how often are they gonna go in there?
Not very.
It'll be fine. You know how like some kitchens just have access panels? That's our access panel. It's
yeah.
Just a lot of batteries. Potentially a clip.
Right, yeah. Go Maker.
Keep doing it so good.
Is he done with it?
Are we out of steel?
No, we're not out of steel.
He just got distracted.
Be out of steel. If we are, we have some over here. Over here.
Beavers.
Already? Well, that gives us some food.
Mm-hmm. Alright, priority hunting? We have people.
Yeah.
The thing.
She's priority on hunting. Oh, yeah, that's right.
I make it, and I'm going to heal you.
Well, I was thinking we could set up a tailored bench.
Mm.
Until we have something else going on. Yay, Maker! Almost.
I'm gonna cut this tree.
Where did we get that kill from? Oh, okay.
Frozen still just hanging out.
Come on back to eat more. Or you could. Oh, there he is. Oh, you brilliant bastard. You're just one away.
make him prioritize. Gotta go all the way up there to grab some steel. I hope he doesn't take just one.
He's gonna take one. Paper cat is a baby and can't do anything yet, Michael.
Baby. Beavers. How are those beavers doing? Oh, they still eating.
Let's see. All the men are happy. Come on, bitch.
You're doing so good at it. Yes.
Be good. All right. So we have that. I say we build one of these too.
Yeah, that way we get some. Well, right now we're not using any electricity.
Well, we will once we get this up.
Sure.
But we'll also want to probably mine this out to make sure it doesn't cause any problems. And then I'm gonna go ahead. Peterson, saving the day. His life is in. I don't know what it's changed. 87%.
Oh yeah, we can totally get them.
Maker? Can you prioritize?
Oh, what though? Okay, I'll keep casting.
Okay, so right now we have beavers. With beavers will come a lot of beaver meat. Who we got awake? If she's hunting beavers, what's Carthy doing?
Building. What are you doing? Why are you going all the way over there, sir?
Oh, they're deconstructing that shit. Kind of excessive.
I wonder what happens when it. Like, what do you get? Like, steel and some slag and.
Steel and components, I think, which are kind of a big deal. So that's I'll give him that. That's kind of important. Oh, you're fine. He's fine.
He has a head infection, and it's extreme.
He's 91% immune. He'll be all right. What is it? Any? Oh, someone attend this guy. Peterson.
Pitch.
Go ahead and tend to him.
Minor Brisk.
With who?
Brisk. Oh my gosh.
With Peterson. Break. Oh, she's just like, oh, I'm naked, pissing me off. Alright. Alright, bitch.
Was that an electric one?
No. Do you want an electric one?
We have electricity.
Not very much.
I mean, it'll be fine. Yeah, make an electric. So we. Yes. Oh my gosh, we don't have the.
Yeah, there's a lot of steel. Can we move it after we set it up?
And put up a rock.
Yeah. And then. Hey, kid. What?
What's wrong?
What are you doing?
Sleeping. He don't got no bed.
Tired.
That person's gonna break soon.
Yeah. Well, none of them are super happy right now, which is understandable. But very soon, everything will be in order. Don't worry, kids. Here for you. Barn floor. What, up to here?
I think so.
And then four down. Oh, five down. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you did it from memory.
I got this. Good kitty.
That cat's just like this. 30.
Do we want him to prioritize? We don't have enough food. Why isn't anyone cooking?
Because we don't get no wood.
Is this going to be for sure the kitchen? Because I can deconstruct this and make it into
Let's make that the kitchen and put it next to that table.
Like right here?
Does that make sense?
Well, why don't we put the table over here and put it right here then?
Or we could just deconstruct where it is now. That might be the best.
Just put it where it is now?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna run a power conduit this way.
And then delete the current stove.
What is it set to be deconstructed?
Oh, it is? Oh, okay. And then force somebody to chop some trees.
Okay. Arthi, can you, what are you doing? Can you please deconstruct this first?
Please and thank you.
He's taking a while. I don't think he's very.
You did it!
Yay! Hey, Maker.
Oh, he's almost done.
Yeah, he's almost done. Maker, he's gonna not.
Oh, that.
Yeah, that's not gonna work very well.
Well, it's not even attached with a conduit.
He's cutting down his. Can you do that? Thank you.
And we need to have a power conduit go in between the solar and the wind.
Right. Can I just plug it up like this? Because then these will plug into it.
Mm-hmm. The only thing is if that solar panel gets destroyed, then everything else falls apart.
That's true. We'll take it as it comes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hein? Or who else is good at constructing? Peterson? Can you work on that? Where are you? What are you doing over there?
How are the beavers?
I'm sure they're doing alright.
Like a massacre.
Well, there's a lot of blood. And there's our little assassin going in to kill things. Oh, they grow up so fast.
Oh, but there's still letters in assassins.
And now we have an electric stove that'll work pretty much constantly, is great.
We need a bill.
Oh, you're right. Add bill. Simple meal.
Forever. Just kidding.
Do until you have, and we may have up to 5 people now, so we should at least.
Well, we don't want them to go bad. We don't have a refrigerator yet.
True, but I think at this point, I'd rather have more food than too little food.
Okay.
Especially because winter is coming.
But you don't want it to spoil.
It won't spoil.
Oh look, they're all working on that thing together. It's like a...
There's family.
It's a common... Working. Oh.
Look at this tortoise. I think we have plenty of beaver meat.
Oh, shoot. You're right. We need to get that refrigerator done.
Shit,
stat.
Yeah, we do. We should have, like, a good healthy supply of...
We'll have so much electricity.
And we have plenty of wood now.
Go for it. And then cancel it.
Let's do one here. Here.
I wonder how many we actually
need. Probably not very many. Honestly, we could probably get away with just two.
Yeah. Let's do two.
Okay.
and have them on the same side.
I'm sure we could do like one here, here, and here.
But if we ever want to expand it on either one of those sides.
Yeah, but we'll be powerful. We've never had to expand one. I think we'll be okay.
You're right.
I think we'll be okay.
And we need that power conduit.
Yeah, but only in this room.
Mm-hmm. That should be.
Yeah.
Wonder how.
I mean, I guess we don't really need it.
Great. But I think it can reach.
That
and if it doesn't,
reach.
Yeah, I'll be fine. And we can expand the.
More floors? Barn floor?
Yeah, totally. In the corners, in the little edges.
Right, you're right. Okay, and we should probably pause this for now. Until next time. In which case, we're probably going to need to get Rinyaku a break, because she's about to go crazy again.
With those beaver hunters. Oh, and McCarthy, does he have a bed yet?
No.
So many issues to address later.
But next
time.